researchers have developed a system using artificial intelligence that can edit the facial expressions of actors to accurately match dubbed voices, saving time and reducing costs for the film industry. It can also be used to correct gaze and head pose in video conferencing and enables new possibilities for video post-production and visual effects. Unlike previous methods that are focused on movements of the face interior only, this work, named as deep video portraits, can also animate the whole face, including eyes, eyebrows, and head position in videos, using controls known from computer graphics face animation. It can even synthesize a plausible static video background if the head is moved around. The research is currently at the proof of concept stage and is yet to work at real time. However, the researchers anticipate the approach could make a real difference to the visual entertainment industry. In addition, this new approach can also be used in other applications, for instance, in video and VR teleconferencing, where it can be used to correct gaze and head pose such that a more natural conversation setting is achieved. The software enables many new creative applications in visual media production, but the authors are also aware of the potential of misuse of modern video editing technology. To address this, the research team is using the same technology to develop in tandem neural networks trained to detect synthetically generated or edited video at high precision to make it easier to spot forgeries.